venuto in Italia a correre a Pila. Questa è la seconda volta. Cosa ne pensi dei percorsi italiani? E in particolare questo dove si corre il mondiale.
So you already raced in Italy, especially in Pila. What do you think about Italian courses and especially this one where world championships are going to be held this year?
I've always liked the Italian courses. They're always really nice locations and the track's always fun and challenging and technical, so that kind of suits my style. I like it a lot. And here in Val di Sole, it's an awesome track. It's really exciting the whole way down and there's a lot of challenges. So looking forward to the World Championships.
Un'altra?
E tra quali percorsi che tu fai Coppa del Mondo questo assomiglia di più? Come caratteristiche tecniche o altro?
To which one of the World Cup tracks you have already ridden this course is most similar to?
This track kind of has its own style, whereas it's I guess it's a little bit like Schladming with all the roots and the dirt, but then it's a lot faster than that. So it's kind of its own track.
E posso dirti che già in Italia sei diventato l'idolo degli italiani, per cui vedi di fare un buon mondiale e di vincerlo. Congratulations.
He says you're already become the Italian's favorite rider, so have a good World Championships and try to win it.
Awesome. Grazie.
Okay. Ah, digli che è una persona fantastica che sono stato molto orgoglioso di conoscere.
Okay, he says he's proud you won here.
Thank you.
Okay.
Good track.